Balance of youth and it's in the present.